The wallpaper on at first glance looks very decorative and baroque, but actually when you look more closely, things emerge. And so you see the Twitter bird logo, you see surveillance cameras and other things. He's thinking here about perhaps even a cautionary tale that the freedoms that are entailed with social media and even technology are maybe something that we need to pay more attention to, be more cautious perhaps even.